So you can only edit WhatsApp messages for 15 minutes after posting. So if you just like posted a message, yeah, you have 15 minutes to edit it, similar as in iMessage. After that, it won't be possible to edit. You edit the message, just tap and hold, and then you will just access this standard WhatsApp menu, and then somewhere here you will see edit text, but after 15 minutes it's not available anymore.